Welcome to Rock React. My name is Simon Miller. This is
John Denton.
And we are going to smash some metal today because August Burn Red has come out with a new track literally with 24 hours of us.
Yeah, it's
doing
a new video. I think this track's off the newer album, but I don't think this is a brand new. Well, I'm pretty sure I've heard this before because I have heard the new album, but I don't know which one it is.
Okay, it was called King of Sorrow.
Yeah.
I mean, I can't. What was the last August Burn Red song we did? I can't even remember.
Still,
we've done it before. Yeah, we've done it before, so you know, we're aware of it. But yeah, I don't know anything about the new album, their new tracks. I can't remember the last song, though that speaks volumes to how I feel about them.
We dug it, we worked out.
But yeah, we're going to smash it, King of Sorrow. Good name for a song, there.
Yeah, August Burns Red.
Yeah.
Shout out to ABR, who I met. Very cool guys.
Carnival metal. Yeah. It's like clowns are going to come back and go nuts. I like this. This is good. Straight away. Yeah.
Thought it was this one. I heard this one off the new album and I went, Miller's gonna like this.
I do, yeah.
Miller's gonna like this.
I love breakdowns.
And I thought maybe it was this one, but I didn't want to say beforehand, but it is this one.
I love it. Yeah. Any breakdown like that, you win me over straight away. Oh, the bass. Like a Avenged Sevenfold.
That's what I heard. This is the shit that Miller likes.
Yeah.
It's orchestral.
Production nonsense. Yeah, yeah. I love it. I love this shit. Weird song.
I love it, but it's brilliant.
I like it.
You're going through time signatures, you're going through all sorts of different
things.
And
now it's a happy song.
Yeah.
I am the dark. Fuck, good song. That's so good. Sorry. Fuck yeah! I started the video again. I can't stop it. Ah, that was damn good. Dude, that's the best shit ever.
Yep.
Where's my phone? It's going on the phone. It's going
live on the phone.
Live on the phone. It's called King of Sorrow.
King of Sorrow. August Burns Red. Live on the phone.
Is that a whole album, right?
The whole album. I believe it's also the name of the album.
That was awesome. That fucked up. Dude, so good. So good. That's brilliant. Like, share, subscribe. Give me more August Burns Red. Give it to me.
Mm.
Follow us on Twitter, Instagram, all the stuff down there.
Shout out to ABR. They're a fucking incredible band.
Great band. Go, everyone go support August Burns Red. They're fucking brilliant.
Yeah, really are. Yeah, they've evolved their sound as well from the tunes that we listened to before, which was all like the heavy stuff in there, which is awesome. They've managed to evolve their sound to do something else, and orchestral, the melodic
stuff,
losing the core of what they are, and that is so rare.
People call it overproduced. Fine, I love it. I love overproduced music. Flipping awesome.
Yeah, that was amazing. It's only got that video. It's only just come out, but come on.
Yeah,
support
them. There's a damn good band.
Damn good band.
We'll
catch you on the next one.
Play it again.